इतना सफर है कुछ होने में और बहुत कुछ होने में, इतना सा फर्क है एक बार सोच के छोड़ देने में और लग के कर दिखाने में, मान लेने में कि जिंदगी ऐसे ही कटेगी और सुबह 4 बजे उठ के सोचने में कि अभी तो बस शुरुआत है, किसी मैगजीन को हाथ में लेने में और उसी मैगजीन की कवर पेज पे होने में इतना सा ही तो फर्क है, वीआईपी सीट में और उसकी पिछली सीट में इतना सा ही तो फर्क है, वो जिसका मैदान ही खुला आसमान है वही कल जमीन पर तो था, पूछोगे तो बताएगा वो पंछी, ये एक दायरे में सिमटने में और पूरी दुनिया को दायरा बनाने में बस इतना सा फर्क है, इतना कितना है, इतना है या इतना है, जो नापेगा वो जाने कि जहां धरती और आसमान मिलते हैं, नानकपुर से दूर अगर मगर शायद से दूर, वहां भी दोनों में फर्क बस इतना सा है, धरती और सातवें आसमान में फर्क बस इतना सा है, ये एक अंतर प्रेरणा है, ये हमारी आपकी हम सब की अंतर प्रेरणा है, एक कदम, एक छलांग, एक बाजी, एक गहरी सांस और एक ललकार खुली हवाओं में कि हाँ मैं बना हूं उन फिजाओं के, कि हाँ मैं बना हूं उन ऊंचाइयों के लिए जो ऊंची तो बहुत है पर नामुमकिन भी नहीं, क्योंकि मुमकिन और नामुमकिन बस इतना सा फर्क है, धूप छांव में फर्क बस इतना सा है, तो बस चलिए फ्रेंचाइज इंडिया के साथ ये फर्क मिटा देते हैं, फ्रेंचाइज इंडिया 20 years of ideas.
Good afternoon, one and all. With the hope that everybody is safe and secure at their respective places, we welcome you to the 51st episode of Business Opportunity Chai webinar series, Franchise India. Is the Asia's largest integrated franchisee solution company, and it's been 22 years we have given services to all our investors as well as our brands. We have helped 20,000 investors selecting their dream brands. We have also helped 4,000 brands to expand their business through our network. Today, we welcome you for the 51st episode for the webinar series. This particular webinar is hosted by Mr. Gaurav Maurya, who is the Chairman of Franchise India, a leader, a business consultant who helps people to get their business and their solutions. We also welcome Ms. Sonia Chaudhary. She is the Director at Remax and MD at Franchise India Brands Limited. And today we have privilege that they'll be sharing insights and views, suggestions with all of us. The brand of the day today is Tea Time. Yes. One of the largest tea brand in India, selling different kind of teas, coolers and shakes. Today, we are talking about how and why they are the fastest growing chain in India and how they have get a number of 5,000 outlets, running outlets. We'll also talk about what kind of the offering they are giving in market, why one should go for a Tea Time, what kind of the pre and post launch support the investor will get from Tea Time, and obviously we'll talk about the financials. With this introduction, I welcome Udayan Ram talking about this great brand. Thank you so much, Udayan Ram, for taking our time today and interacting digitally with all our investors. Over to you, Ram.
Good morning. And my name is Uday Srinivas. I am the founder of this Tea Time. Basically, it was started in a small town called Rajahmundry, which is a very small town in Andhra Pradesh. And everybody made fun of this, why I was having a software company in Dubai, shutting down that and opening a tea stall in Rajahmundry. But it's not just a tea stall. So when I was in Dubai, if all my employees and all come down and have a coffee in Starbucks, whenever I go and have a coffee in Starbucks, all my employees used to come and have a coffee in Starbucks. But the same, I have a back-end office in Gurgaon. where there is a Starbucks below. There are 400 employees, more than 400 employees used to be there, work along with me. And whenever I go and have a cup of coffee there, not even a single employee used to come and have a cup of coffee there. Then I wondered why it is happening, why they are having it there. Means to have a cup of coffee to buy, if the making charge is 5 dirham, they're selling it for 10 dirham. But where else in India, if the making charge is 15 to 20 rupees, what is really inside a cup of a big brand? 15 to 20 rupees, but they're selling it for 300 bucks. Then I got a thought, why this one? Means where else in other countries, if you want to pay for one time of the making cost, here I want to pay 20 times. Means we are just simply paying it for the brand. Means to have a quality drink in India, you have to pay 20 times. So then I thought of starting a cafe. Then again, I changed my mind. So coffee is not really a drink. Means very lesser people will drink a coffee and remaining most of the Indians will drink tea. Then I did a homework, research and everything. What is the real cost of a very good tea? Means with the finest tea leaves, with the best milk, with filtered water, what these are things required to do to make a good tea. So I did all this, and to serve in a best glassware, the North American company, which is supplying for all the big brands in India, like KFC, Starbucks, Cafe Coffee Day. So what is the making cost of that glass also? If we serve in that glass, the making cost of a best tea with the finest tea leaves in India and almost one of the finest in the world, with the leaves and the finest, if you are preparing with the finest milk, the cost is less than 10 rupees. Then how to manage that one? Means first thing, I cut it down that real estate rentals. Then to make a hygiene thing, we have to hire one more worker. Means a separate kitchen to maintain the, to hide the kitchen and to separate the maintain the kitchen with the two people more extra. And after with this hygiene level and as well as the quality drink, everything comes under below 10 rupees. Then I started, I'm acquiring a tea is a very huge concept. I will tell you later on how we are different from other tea stalls. So after preparing with this, procuring all the best tea leaves, best milk, hygienely prepared and perfectly brewed, we can give the tea less than 10 rupees. Then I started with 10 rupees tea in a small town, Rajahmundry called. And the first day sale is around 700 rupees. And that to the people who came for the opening gave 100, 100, 100. Means totally only 7 guests and they gave 100, 100, 100. From second day onwards, the sale kept on increasing like 900, 1500, 2000, 2500, like that. So it kept on increasing, it kept on increasing, it kept on increasing. I'm not telling that it will go to 40, 50 lakhs and all. It was, there will be a halt at some time. Means like at 20, I got a halt. Means in the 20,000, it went on for 2-3 months. Then later on, it kept on increasing. Means the people who are all tasted our tea, not going back. It is, they are coming again and again and again to have the tea. And now almost they are addicted. Means when you serve the best quality, they cannot go back again to have a normal tea. This is our concept. Means where this best tea is available, it is tea time. And how? Because there will be huge number of tea production, a very large quantity of tea production in India. And everything is from northeast and down south. Few places are there, which is a bitter leaves. So if you're procuring from northeast states, there will be lots and lots, thousands of gardens are there. And at last, tea is in agriculture. It may grow well or it may not grow well. But we have to check. But no tea vendor in India will procure the leaves from the garden directly by checking. All the system is done by the Tea Board of India. Gardens will auction the teas. And no individual vendor will be able to buy that one. So the brokers, the dealers will purchase the tea lots. And then they will send it to the states with a margin, then again they will send it to the districts with a margin, and again they will send it to retailers with a margin. From the retailers, all the tea vendors in India will purchase the tea. Where the quality is not assured, the price is high. But how TTAM is different is that we are directly a member entity board of India, and we will auction our oat tea leaves by testing there in the gardens. Directly, we hired a people, near about 8 people are there every day roaming hundreds of kilometers to go to the gardens directly, taste the leaves. And it varies from water to water also. We know which state water means which water will suit to which tea leaves. We will particularly every time before the purchase, we will select the tea leaves and we will taste that, and then only we will purchase. And we will purchase the quality of the tea leaf is the highest, one of the highest. Only few gardens will produce those. And we will purchase the finest tea leaves. And the next stop from the garden is your TTAM store. There is no middleman in this. Means if you are purchasing a 300 rupees quality of tea powder, which is actually of 150 worth, and we are giving it that for 300 quality at a 300 price. So obviously, whenever, means in our childhood days, we might have ate whatever the things available on road, like ice or ice cream, whatever the quality. But can we all have them now? No. Because when you are adapted to a quality, we can ever go back to that again in our life. Like that itself, who are all tasted the best tea leaves, they can never ever go back and have it again the normal tea which is preparing that one. This is the specialty of and the backbone of the TTAM. And to, if you may think, after taking the TTAM franchisee, if some other may come with the same concept as this thing, I will let you how we are unique in this one also. The garden will produce tons and tons of tea. So to beat this chain, tons and tons of tea will be auctioned at once. They don't sell it individually. If it is 100 tons, who will buy that 100 tons? Or example, 50 tons. Why somebody will buy that 50 tons of single leaf? Because we are mixing 4 leaves in our tea, 4 different types of leaves. One leaf will be auctioned at 50 tons. Means to make a perfect tea time blend, you need 200 tons. Means 50, 50, 50 of different 3 blends also. So can you imagine anybody, any individual can buy this type of tons of tea powder? No tea vendor is able to purchase this one. Means he cannot do that one. Okay, let us come to the person who wants to invest and create a new brand. If he consumes that 200 tons, means he keep on investing himself, means because which will be expired in 6 months, he have to use that quantity, which is not possible also. And if we keep on investing and if we keep on purchasing the tea leaves to beat the tea time also, how we are on the wall, on the edge of giving it for 10 rupees itself. If he cannot reduce the price, there is no scope to reduce the price. And if he increases, he cannot reach us. So there is no chance at all. And if he decreases the quality, again, he cannot beat us. So we are unique in this concept in entire India. And we are coming up with our own tea powders also, which is for homes, which will be sold in TTAM units, which is having a huge margins as well. So this is the concept of the TTAM, means to give the best quality at the reasonable price. Means world is filled with common man, not only India. So whenever you are giving a good quality of product to a common man, you are hit, super hit. Means which shows us results in the span of, and up to 6 months, I didn't give a single franchisee. I opened 4 stores and I didn't give a single franchisee. And people started coming to me and they started asking. I didn't even have a idea of giving a franchisee or design or a format to explain them also. So I improved myself and I'm the only person. I don't even have an office. Outside the first tea stall, when I started giving the franchisee, outside the first tea stall, inside the car, I gave 100 franchises without an office on the road. Means sitting inside the car, they will be in line, they will be coming and they will be asking, they will be paying and they will be taking the franchisee and they will be. So then later on, I'm unable to attend the calls of the franchises, means to explain them. So then I started 2 people, 3 people, 4 people. Now we are having a team and offices in different offices in Indore, Hyderabad, Pondicherry, Cochin, in Coimbatore, in Chennai, in Bangalore, everywhere we have an offices, because we want to, wherever we are giving the franchisee, we have to supply them the stocks. Even we started in where we are purchasing the tea from Northeast Assam, the people of Assam started taking the franchises, and which is going to be open. They already paid and work is done, and they are starting it in after this COVID crisis end up, means which is everything is done, because we have to send the trainer there to train them, and then it will be then open there also. So coming to the business model is like this. It is the least franchisee model as I know. It's a 4.25 lakhs. It's not a simple 4.25 lakhs. In that 4.25 lakhs, you will get from the boards to the dustbin covers. Like, you need 100 square feet of area, which how to do it by yourself is just partially close the kitchen, and you need a counter with a white paint and few lights. That's it. After that, in that 4.25, you will get entire setup from the boards to the dustbin covers, like mixies, jars, flasks, stoves, induction stoves, fridge, deep freezer, branding, everything. Means the things required to prepare the entire menu and the elevation and the branding, online flyers, promotions, everything you will get it on that 4.25. And after that, you have to have only two people. Those two people no need to be related to any hotel industry or any experience of making tea. Why? Because all the drinks in tea time are made by only formula. So a person working in a mechanic shop, or a lady working in a household, you or me, anybody can become a chef in tea time. Means within 7 days of training, which is of 3 days of training and 4 days of testing, you will learn, means anybody will learn the entire menu without any hassle. And if you, a person is working since 1 year or a 1 week, there won't be any difference. So if a person left just like that, means these people will do. And if they just left like that, don't worry at all. In a call, we will guide, or if any time you want, why we are hit and why we are operating this also when the employee is not there. Means if the people who learned has left, so many will be having this thought. If they left, you call us directly, and immediately we will send a trainer to replace, and means to teach them again. That is lifetime. If you are sending to our place, it is free. Anytime we will teach them. Means to send them also, it is around 580 locations as of now. Anywhere you send, it is free for training. If you want our person to travel to you and stay there and send, it will charge of 10,000 rupees, because it was earlier, it was free. But the people using like this, whenever the employee is on holiday, sir, I need a training, and asking us person to make it work in that one. So that's why I made this system of training of 10,000 rupees, and that's it. After that, we are coming up with this ordering is also very simple. See, we are not using a big huge van of our branding van, carrying everything and making your transport costly to supply goods to you. You just WhatsApp us whatever the things you require, and it will be transported in a government transport using wherever the RTC is available. We will use that RTC, or in a cities like wherever city there is a Uber pickups. There are so many pickups, whatever it is, third party pickups, or we will do that one in an auto or something. And if it is a little bit far, we will do is the railways we will use to transport, which makes your goods will be at the same price which we promised you. Means the margins will be the same margins. It won't increase. I mean, the transportation won't decrease your margins. So the profit margins in this is 100 to 500% is the profit margins. Means there are 33 drinks in our menu. Only one drink is of 100% margin. Means if a making cost of a drink is 1 rupee, including your pepper cup, and your profit, and you are selling it for 2 rupees, 1 rupee is your profit. So 100% margin is the basic margin, and which will go up to 500% margin. So on an average, if you are selling 10,000 a day, means which is very normal, sellable in a smaller towns and villages. If you are selling it 10,000 per day with an average rental of 20,000, two employees, electricity, making cost, everything, you can take home back, means after the production cost, what are the production cost after taking everything, your basic profit will be around 1,50,000. In that, if you reduce all these things, 75,000 to 1 lakh will be your take home if your average sale is 10,000. There are shops, means, which are selling more than 45,000 to 50,000 also. Those are less, means 10 to 15% of the shops, and average 30,000 shops are higher, and 10,000 shops which are selling are lesser actually. 20 to 30,000 selling shops are good. Means who is the hero in this one, apart from our taste also? The location. Location is very important. As soon as you see the location and send us in WhatsApp, 1 minute video. When you are making a video, don't simply open the shutter and take a video, because anywhere in the New York also, there will be 3 walls inside the shop. So make a video of the location and you just send it to us, and our person will come and check your location, and he will guide you how to do the partition and everything. He will give you the measurements also. When you are completing that partition, before that, we are ready with our things, and it will be done when you have to do, give a 1 week, only 1 week of time to prepare your entire setup. That's it. And we are coming up with a mobile application also, which is launching in 20 to 25 days. Everything you can track it in your mobile, and which is of very useful for the users, only for us, TTM people. And you can check what's the new recipe, what's coming up, making videos. If you forgot, you can do it from yourself. And the stock purchasing, and the sale, billing thing. Billing actually we have, but nobody is using that. Because why? Because practically, I'm not lying like other brands, practically the people will be falling at you. Means at the time, if 50 to 100 people are with you, how will you bill? Means if you really, it is possible if you make them wait, but nobody wants us to wait, actually want them to wait. So billing is not possible. In my own store also, I tried to implement with so many people. At a time, 50 to 100 people will be there asking you this, that, and all. So clicking that, taking the bill is not possible. At last, I considered that taking printout is waste, because I'm not able to chase the exact billing. But to track the sales, I made it in a different way. For each and every price tag, there is a different cup. Means for 10 rupees, there is a different cup. For 12 rupees drinks, there is a different cup. And for 99, there is milkshakes, there is a different cup. For matka, again, we are giving a matka cup. So whatever the cups you are end up, by the end of the day, if you count which cost cup sold, which number, you will get your entire set. And apart from this, as all the drinks made in by formula only, so you can, by checking the quantity, means if 1 kilo of tea powder is there, it is fixed that only these many tea powder, you can make only this much of tea. So if you have this much of ice cream, you know that only these many milkshakes you can prepare. If it is lesser, you have to check it out. That's it. Means very simple. Means if you have this much of product, you will get this much of output, is the easiest way. And apart from that, we are giving a billing solutions also, and where you can order from that also, whatever you need. And it will show you the time when it's going to reach, which is going to be launched in 20 days, not yet now. Till now, we are using only WhatsApp. So the simplest communication. And in that one, you are getting all the things done. And all the TTM unit 580 till now, we never pushed the brand. I don't even have a Instagram page or Facebook page until I opened an office in Hyderabad, where the city people have started asking it. So recently, a year back, I got this page done, means 8 months back. And first time where we are coordinating with this, the franchisee India, the only franchisee India. There are so many people came to us, but we don't. People came to me, sir, I will do these many franchises, I will do that many franchises. So, which doesn't bring us trust, actually. The franchisee India people, they came, and we are coordinating with them because of their trust and the network they have and the support they are giving, and the employees, which are always supportive to you. If you have any doubt, you can ask them. They will, at least if they are not able to attend, they will guide to us. So the proper response is there from this brand. So we are coordinating with Franchise India, and very happy to be a part of this and giving this opportunity to make it global. I think so. Gaurav Maria sir's blessings, I think it will reach global also. And so it's very easy to maintain also the store, and there are multiple options in this one. There is this is which I told till now is the unit franchisee. So can I explain about master?
Please explain on the master, because master is very interesting. So please explain.
Okay, sir. No, sir. It's a master franchisee where we will give it for entire district. Means basically it starts from 60 lakhs and we will give it the entire district. In that 60 lakhs, you will get one shop from our side, setup shop, which is easier than to manage a unit franchisee. And after that, you will be running the store, and what are all the franchises coming up in that district, you will be given 1.25 lakh to the master franchisee, and entire setup will be done by the brand. And again, you need to have a small 200 square feet to 300 square feet place to have the godown, and where all the stock supply will be given by you to the entire district. It's as simple as just you are getting everything, every stock of lace packets in different colors, and just give it them what they want. There is no credit in this one. Who are all purchasing you from? They will pay the cash and they will take it from you. And who is the vendor, I mean the retail owner, who is taking giving the cash and taking it, he is also giving it on taking the money. So there is no credit chain in this one. It is very easy, easily trackable. And what are the goods you are getting it of, are and how much is spending in your godown, and what sold and what profitable, you can track it in mobile for you. We have a mobile application ready, so it is easily trackable. Example, in a Vizag, a vice president of Axis Bank has taken a franchisee exactly 1 year ago, and now he is 112 shops old and still going on in Vizag district. And these are all not numbers. You go to Vizag district, you can go and check it out, and you cannot escape from the district without seeing a tea time. Means wherever we are going, we are changing the scenario and style of selling the tea. Means you all will experience a tea on the roadside or a hotel inside. There is no perfectly brewed tea in India where 100 crore people are drinking tea. For the coffee, only 0.5%, I think so. How many of you will have a cappuccino as your first drink of your day? I don't think so. For that, we have hundreds and hundreds of brands. Hundreds and hundreds of brands in every city, they have their own brands. But really, all these people in that 0.5% also, 50% will go because of the ambience to sit and chit chat, not because of the drink, or not because neither they want to have a coffee, just because of the ambience. And really, and remaining 50% in this will drink tea. So the people who really drinks, means 100 crore people will drink tea in India, and there is no brand for this, proper brand which is perfectly brewed. There is no proper brand. Means you can tell, means which is where, if you want to go, if you go to Delhi, where you want to go, where I can have a best coffee, they will tell, go to this place, Starbucks, or they go to this cafe coffee day, that is good. Anywhere in India, you ask, the name won't repeat again. So if you go to Pune, where I want to have a tea, you go to that Kaka. If you went to Delhi, where you want to go to that place. Entire India will tell, remembers the tea is in a brand, name of the vendor only, not in a brand. So this is the brand which is a revolution, actually. Not pride, but a revolution. Why? Because in the district where I started, even though, because there is a system, if I given a franchise in a village, if there are 9 people waiting for to get another franchise, even though we tell, I have hundreds of recordings of in my phone. If you want, I can make them hear you. Sir, the village is potentially having only one tea stall. If I am giving another theta, you both will be in loss. Even though the person will be behind us, no worries, sir, you give us. There is a future. For master franchisee people, selling a unit franchise is very easy. Because from each and every village, you will be having 10 people behind you to take that one. If the unit franchisee is not following your rules also, there will be a proper agreement which where you can... You must not be rude with them because they trusted you. So you have to be very gentle and humble with them. And you have to support him, even though if there is any unavoidable situations, we have to help them. And you no need to help. The brand will help you because recently in Maharashtra, Alibag, due to floods, the shop has gone and we replaced everything without the person asking us. And there are a few went in road winding. The brand did it for himself. And by any chance, if the location is not doing good to relocate, we will do the branding and all again free for them. Which is, if it is a genuine reason, the brand will be there with you all the time. Because we are like a family, we are married. It's a lifetime relation where you will get support 24/7, 365 days throughout the life you are under the tea time. And so each and every village will be filled with this one. And after that, the person who really wants to open a tea stall also, means who didn't get the tea time, will open very neatly, like same thing, at least to make a counter, give him a white paint, atmosphere with few plants. Means I with the tea time, change the scenario and style of selling tea in the districts where we entered. And the first choice always will be tea time to take your franchises. Means recently, 4 months back, before COVID, we entered Pondicherry, just only single store. Now the Pondicherry town is filled with 45 stores. And during the COVID also, whatever the business may be, they run or they not run, the people can't, means they cannot skip the tea. Means whatever it is, in this COVID also, we opened 26 new shops. You can check it on Instagrams, you can go to the locations and you can have the tea and you can taste them. Means what the quality of tea time is that the uniqueness, wherever you go, the same taste will follow because it is of the, they made by formula. There is no chef and individually they cannot spoil anything or they can add anything or reduce anything. It is like a formula, so it's very unique taste. And the same taste, you will have entire 580 outlets. And master financials. The financials of masters, Mr. Ram will explain you. He's with a total chart. He's having, she will share you the screen and he will explain. So he's having a trouble with his laptop, so share the screen to me.
Yeah, yes.
Okay, a master franchise investment starts from rupees 60 lakhs. Store, office setup, cost, real estate and staff salary not included in that master franchise. See, going with this format will trouble me. I will speak from my heart. My heart. What is the real? The thing is that it based upon the district, it is of 60 lakhs franchisee, master franchisee, where we will give you a setup of one store for free. It is entirely bared by the brand. And after that, every day you will be receiving, when people started tasting the tea and all, you will be started receiving the calls of franchisee. So we will receive the calls and we will be having a WhatsApp. We will explain them. Until you are primed to explain that, and we will send it to the leads. And in the meanwhile, our joint master franchisee India there, which is having loads and loads of unit leads with us, and they will help you to close the leads also. And we will do the online promotions. And above online, above anything, the people who are coming to your store tasting your tea will be your already he decided 50% means he liked the place, he came, he saw, he visited you, he tasted you, he repeatedly came, then he already thought an idea, got an idea what if you want to open, And he called us. That work is also complete. We explained. He liked the financials also. He liked the theme also. When he is coming to you, means there is only one chance of missing that franchisee. Maybe the master franchisee guy didn't respond well, didn't receive him well, or he's asking in the location where you already gave. These are the only things. It means very filtered leads will be there because the people who are coming to you don't come to the time pass. Means if you are writing an email, that is a secondary thing. They will write whatever they want. But these people, they will get a walk-in. Means where after tasting it, people will come and they will ask for the franchisee. So when you are given approximately 30 outlets, your capital is back. And not the 30 outlets, not only that one, you will be getting a stock margins of that master franchisee also. Means if you are having a store and you are the only authorized person to send the stock to them, not even brand. If you call the brand also, it will be guided to you and you will be sending the stock to them. Means you are having a huge margins on the stock, which very huge margins on the stock. Average, on and average of the royalty. Royalty is only 2000. Means until your capital back, you no need to give to the brand anything. All you keep it yourself. And after the capital is, your capital is back, then 1500 is yours and 500 is only for brand. See, this brand is not to pluck or suck others' money. This brand is to make a revolution. I was earning a very good money in my software company and I started this one and I have other business also, but this is a passion. We must not rob you. You must not rob the retailer. That means you must not tighten their necks. Relax. Means be with emotionally attached with them. Means so you, until your capital is back, we won't ask you also. Means I don't think so. Any brand in the world is with such kind of royalty system. No, I don't think, because I didn't it didn't come across to me. Means 2000 until your capital back, it is yours. After that also 1500 is yours and 500 is the brand. And anything, any support you want, 75% will be brand and 25% will be yours. Means like you want to give a huge paper ad or anything, even though you are thinking it will help you to bring us leads or anything, the brand will bear. And you just have to bear 25%. Otherwise, you will tell every day you give front page ad to each and every newspaper. Let us come to the reality, how it works. I am not giving the false promises. Everything will be bear by the brand and all. So it will be 75% will be ours and 25% will be yours. And the person... the how it will expand. If a person, 80%, I mean not 80, maybe 60-70% of the tea times are given and taken by the reference of the person who has existing tea times. Means the people are coming back to us. Means he is referring to his friends and relatives. So that wherever, if a retail franchisee owner wants to help somebody, he's telling that, take a T-Time franchisee. Bhaiya, take a T-Time franchisee. Papa, ab main idhar software kaam kar rahe, ab gaon mein akela hai, to T-Time chalao. Means all these software people are people who are all working there, taking a loan, and they are starting it there in their own villages and towns. For their people, means who are all sitting in a home idly. And all these tailor shops, the mobile recharge shops, all these shops are shifting into our tea times. Means existing tea owners, tea time, tea shops also are turning into tea times. Means now with a huge support, means I don't know how to reach this entire India because I'm able to serve only people who are coming to me, genuinely. Now with the help of the Franchise India, I'm in this platform where I can explain all you guys. And master franchisee is of only one store where people will come to you, make them taste and explain in a pleasant way. And only 300 square feet is required for keeping the stock. And only one person, One person will be delivering the stock and one person will be visiting the shops who are all wants to visit their shops. Means with two employees only. Overheads won't be there at all. Means this office rental, the stock rental and these two employees income also will be generated by the store which is owned by you. You will be opening in a nice location, means you won't be having any overheads for the master franchisee. And I want to take questions from the investors if there is any question, sir.
Thank you, Uday. You speak from your heart and what you've
thank
done
you, sir.
I should say is nothing less than a revolution. And in 23 years of my experience in franchising, we have not seen the kind of expansion in the speed you've done, and that is purely because I have always maintained that people forget in any business the hero is the product, you know. And if you have a proprietary product, and that's why global chains were big chains and they were successful.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much, sir.
Because McDonald's had Mac Burger. Burger King had their own proprietary product. So that's why these companies became so big in the world. And Indians, sometimes Indian brands I see are very me too. They don't have really their own proprietary thing. If you have even one product and have a strong proprietary product, you can really build a very large business. And that's exactly what you've done. I think you championed three things in my case. And that's something which I would like to take and give it to the audience. One, you championed the product, which is the blend and the kind of product. And now so many people and so many franchisees who've taken your franchise have spoken to me. They all say that this is absolutely a different place. And once person takes it, he becomes a subscriber. He continue come back to the same outlet. So you have championed the product. The second thing you have championed, which I think is the biggest problem in India in franchising, is that we have two big issues for franchisees which they take. One is a capex, because nobody wants to put so much money. Average outlets, even other tea companies which are out there in the market, they're 30 lakhs, 20 lakhs, 40 lakhs, 50 lakhs kind of investments. I mean, and these companies are not able to scale, especially they cannot go to semi-urban, even rural. Even in your cases, you're going to villages. They're not able to scale, and the franchisee takes a lot of time to recover their money, and sometimes they're not able to recover the money. What you have championed, and I would like to, I saw some of your videos. If you have a video handy, we can play for our teams, how quickly your outlet really comes out and how simple that outlet is. And it is able to deliver a great product. Entire thing is in 4,25,000. I don't think anybody can champion that CAPEX structure. Another thing which is very big problem is people have a supply chain issue. And you have also created a very simple business model. Like McDonald's also, they send a one video, people can see the video, they know what to change in the product. And that's how your business model also works. That's why it's so scalable. So fundamentally, I think what you've really done is your product handled very well. Second is your CAPEX, you controlled so remarkably. And third, the scalability has come because of the standardization and the supply chain mechanism which has been created. So this business model, I have no doubt that when we do maybe next year, same time this, you might be a 5,000, which I think Archana started with. You are now at 500, but Archana started and said that is 5,000. And it's not far that you will be absolutely a 5,000 unit company by the time in next 1 year. So my clear message to our audience is that Uday has really performed. We really love his brand and we feel that this brand has a top class performance. Very scalable, because I always look at business opportunities which can go to 4,000 cities of India. If you can take it to every single neighborhood, every single place, then that opportunity has scalability. And that many opportunities don't have. And this opportunity has a tremendous amount of need. And Uday, if you can start with giving example of a couple of districts where you've done. One, you said Andhra is big success. Any other outside Andhra also, if you want to talk to people and give some success stories of how many outlets, like you run in Kerala now, how many outlets in other places. So it will be very useful. And if I would like, if there is some video or some outlet pictures, which we can show to our audience, it will be also very interesting.
Sure, sir. as I told, after Vizag, it is Vijayanagaram in the same place, and East and West in the same place. And later on, we moved it to Telangana, Hyderabad, where in Hyderabad, 10 months ago, we started our first outlet, and today is 56 outlets in Hyderabad, and they can come and have a look at it. And Pondicherry, which is a very rapid growth. 4 months back, we started, these are our store things. And means where in Pondicherry, 4 months back, we started it, and 45 outlets has been done. And sir, it cannot be, today we are speaking and today one open outlet in Auroville, in Pondicherry. And tomorrow there is one. And again, on third, there are two outlets going to be opened. It will be keep on increasing, sir. When you opened an outlet and outlet is good, running good, it will gives you 20 outlets in and around of that place. And the thing, this is the place where we are not allowing the smokes or some other things, where the ladies or children are reluctant to come, because it is such things are won't sell in our store. Maybe there will be beside, if they are selling, we are not bothered. And in our store, it is not sold. And ladies and children are coming to the place. And even the person in the car will come, a person in a cycle, a person who is sweeping. I will share you the pictures of the municipal workers also will take, auto drivers will drink, and the people coming in the car and the software employees will also come and drink at your place, because there is no other competitor for us for any class to give a good tea. For a labor, for a working class or a rich, there is no competitor for any scale to give a better tea than us. And the ROA of the shop also, there is a shop in, it cannot be taken as a one shop as an example. ROA of one shop has, sir, hold this pic. So how will you build this crowd? So that's where it's a scenario. These are all not taken as a photo shoot, sir. Whenever somebody is going by a car or something, they will just a click. Means yeah. we don't materialize of taking a beautiful pictures or putting it and advertising like that. So these are the people, I think somebody taken from the car. And there are TikTok videos coming on the made by fans that we are missing. The tea time. There are lots and lots of TikTok videos made by fans. You can check them on the this thing. And the entertainment videos on tea times, where there are having logos on tea time. I mean, they did it by the, see the picture. How will you build this? It means every class, you see the ladies of how they are standing there. Means usually the old ladies, our traditional ladies also will come and have their, means we have given and created such an atmosphere. So by seeing this crowd, it will lead you to 20 outlets. Means without any advertisement, they will come to the counter and they will ask the master franchisee guy itself will lead to 20 outlets. So the Pondicherry we started, and it is 45 outlets we have given. And Chennai we started also 4 months. It is only 12 outlets in Chennai. And in metro cities, there will be challenging. What is the real challenging also? In metro cities, getting a place will be a bit difficult, sir, genuinely to accept in a metro cities. But we are giving that support, real estate support also, by signing up with them. If any master franchisee guy is there, we are supporting with real estate also. And we are sending them the, we are giving the suitable locations also to them. And he retired, the Axis Bank vice president, which I told, he is retired from his job. Means he gave the retirement or what is that? Voluntary retirement. And he has taken the Orissa also, sir. His co-brother is in Canada, and that Canada guy also came back to India. The NRI people who are really looking for a business, it is a very good opportunity. Means even though his job is not sacked, he came back to India by seeing at the opportunity here. Now he is there in Orissa, and they started in, means within a week, they are starting a first outlet in Orissa also, sir.
Very nice. And also for our audience, people should understand, they charge a fixed royalty for a unit, only 2,000 rupees. As a master, you take a master for a district, if you take a district master franchise, then 75% of all earnings go to you as a master and 25% comes to them. So there are people...
Sir, that also, until he recovers the capital, entire royalty goes to him only.
Correct. So that's a very big thing. So if you have, unless and until you recover your 60 lakhs rupees of initial investment, the entire money remains with you. So that's a very big benefit for a master. So we are also getting a lot of people who are interested in international Dubai and other places. Are you open for...
Yes, sir. I got it from calls from London, Tanzania, Sri Lanka, Dubai, Saudi Arabia, Kuwait. And the real thing is that I don't know how to operate there or go there or open there. I don't have a knowledge how to go there, actually.
It has a full team internationally. So we will work with
sir.
You. Capture those
sir, sir.
The validation and then we can obviously work with and help you to do that. So now I'd like to invite Sonia. Sonia, if you want to take up some questions from the audience, please.
Sure. Thank you, Pateji. I think I was going through the entire presentation. A lot of remarks people have made. And not only now, I think we've been actually witnessing your brand ever since you started 2 years back. And I would say very happy and proud to see the kind of progress you have done today when we actually represent you formally to the investors who have come today. And also your brand being very inclusive, it is for everybody. Everybody can feel and take the same pride in coming to the outlet. I would maybe, you know, talk a bit and what I actually feel. 10 years back, the revolution of organized chains of tea began. But we see, and everybody would know that, there are many who have come, there are many who have gone, and there are only few who have stayed back. And if I have to say, there are many people who come, and they're the ones who say, I'm the first mover in the market. But you have actually defied that notion because you only came 2 years back. But instead of being the first mover to the market, I would say you are the first one to actually scale, which not many people focus. They always talk about being first. And you actually took that and you went ahead and, you know, created that scalable model. And also, which I like about your brand and you is the honesty with which you put everything. And you mentioned about the locations. You've been getting inquiries outside your South AP Telangana initially. So your focus was always being going deep first and then going broad, which is all over, which you have after 2 years, after successful operations in the regions that you have not only sold units, but also master franchisees and seen that these are successful. You finally decided the model works and people can make money. And most of the business models people make and most of the companies, the business models they make are the business models they make for investors to invest in their companies. They don't make it for the customer. And I feel that's what actually makes you different from many other people in this industry or category or overall how people look at businesses. So a business which is made for the customer is something which I feel, you know, is always sustainable and will always add a lot of value to everyone. Okay, so with this, I'll take up some questions, Deji, and I'd like to take one question because I saw that in the presentation, you said there's a franchise fee component out of which 75% goes to the franchisee and balance comes to you. And I also saw a mention of 62.5% which comes to you and another percent, 62 which goes to him and 25 goes to you. So what happens to the balance percentage? If you see that on the slide, there was a mention of 62.5%, which is 1.25 lakhs, which goes to the master franchisee, and another 25%, which goes to you. So there's still a percentage gap in between. Where does that go?
No, ma'am. We have to set up the shop also. The brand is setting up the shop. Means
okay.
Means there is no fixed percentage in that one. 1.25 to the master franchisee is fixed. In some shops, there may be requirement of 2 lakh rupee worth only boards also. The location is good. The brand will bear the loss to set up the store also if it is bringing a advantage of the brand or a master franchisee also. The brand will bear all this.
All right. Great. Okay. I'll also take some few questions because a lot of people are also questioning on the menu because most of the tea brands that they see, they also have a combination of some kind of snacks, which are like biscuits and other small snacks. So what kind of menu offering is it? Is it just beverages?
Yes, ma'am.
Thing of tea, apart from
yeah,
tea.
We are giving them the cookies, Usmania cookies, which is a tea biscuit and fruit biscuit of the famous of Hyderabad thing, which goes very well with tea. And if the local snack entirely on choice of the district franchises. Means in Andhra Pradesh, they will eat onion samosa. In Tamil Nadu, they will eat bonda or vada. I don't know what they will eat in North India. So if they want to, they want to eat in North India, it's the duty of the master franchisee. He have to hire a third party vendor or do it himself and supply to the stores. And that entire profit goes to the unit and master, nowhere related to the brand.
Okay.
Only the quality must be good. And we will assure, means we will check that and we will assure. And the master franchisee also has not only responsibility towards the, it's a responsibility of the master franchisee also. If he's giving you good product, you will be selling more stores. If a retailer is selling a good product, there will be more people. So it's I don't tell it's only my duty, it is their duty also, and they will be more careful than me also.
Right. Tiji, one thing which I again want to take up, you know, because this is a different times than the times that you have seen, and I'm happy that many of our outlets have come out and they're starting to retail and doing very well. You talked about a payback period of 5 to 6 months. What do you think, you know, considering these times and based on your own experience of the outlet that you've started operating,
yes,
what should be the anticipation time for an investor to consider?
Ma'am, actually, there is a shop in Vijayanagaram which took the entire capital in 1 month, within 1 month also. Within 1 month. I never gave that as an example. I gave an example of the statistics which the results of gathering a huge number of data, means of the villages and the towns and the cities, means 6 months to 8 months is your capital back for the retailer. And if you're talking about the master, means again, that is also 6 to 8 months only.
Okay.
And not after that, the master is getting his lifetime income by selling the stock to them and the royalty, and which is, if you example that one also, the potential also I'm telling, if you are taking a location of any district like East Godavari, you can sell up to 150 to 200 shops.
Okay.
If you are taking a district like somewhere in Punjab, we did a research of one district. In which district is there? In Gujarat, one district. We did a research for a district in Gujarat. It's 200 outlets is the potential.
Okay.
So like that, if we minimum potential will be 100 to 150 or 200 between this one. I'm not promising them 500 to 600 outlets in the district. Means we won't give them, but you will be having an inquiries.
All right. And also I see one of our friends on the webinar, they have questioned about the cost per cup. You know, for a 12 rupee cup, what actually is the cost of that cup?
It is exactly 5 to 6 rupees between.
6 rupees. Okay.
Means that 1 rupee difference is of the various price difference of milk in different places.
The tea in India is very regional. You have done a lot of study on tea. You know, there is the highest quality of tea, they say, it goes to Gujarat and then other pockets. So there is actually tea is segregated for our audience by states. You know, and they actually in the supply side from when it comes to a farm, it actually say this is Haryana, this is Bihar, this is this. So that's how it is segregated and then put it. So when you bring in the blend, which is your strong blend, and a milk portioning is also very different in structure. So is there a customization you also do for some markets, or you feel that your blend works all over India same?
Sir, blend works everywhere, but few leaves means our sir, if you are going for a normal tea vendor, he will add only dust, sir. If you are purchasing a Three Roses or in Hindustan Liver, whatever tea, it is a mixture of dust and some other BOP particles. And our TTEM is a mixture of dust, BP, BOPL and BOP. Four particles. In that one particle, we will change according to the water also. If you go to the coastal area, it is salty water, we will change the recipe to them. And if you are going for the Kerala side, they need a lighter tea. Even though they started liking our tea. Sir, our blend, sir, it's like tea is like a caffeine. It's an addiction. When you are giving the best caffeine, they will get addicted easily.
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. I agree with you.
Maybe some more questions. This was one question which a lot of people had asked. How do we customize or adapt to the local taste? That has been answered. Vijay, another question which I want to also talk about, some of the team people on this group are also talking about the competition which exists between, I would say, national chain and also a lot of regional chains which have come in. And how do you differentiate with them or maybe advantage?
Ma'am, mention me the brand name.
Chayos is one, and maybe just to before you say, I will like to
Chayos, Chai Point, ma'am, these are 80 rupees tea, 150 right. rupees tea, where they will go to village. Tea Time is a brand for common man.
Right.
It is for the people who are common man. If the rich people are more than common man in India, ask them to take that brand.
I agree.
They feel really common man is more.
Right. And there's another point which I want to make to everybody who's listening. You know, price point is a very important factor in a business model, and value pricing for end consumer is extremely critical. And the business, especially this business, is all about repeat customers, captive audience. It is not a destination, you know, where somebody is visiting once in, say, 15 days or 20 days. And even leading names like Chayo, which we're talking about, they have a repeat customer who comes only 3.8 times at their outlet. Unlike Tea Time, which would have a repeat customer maybe coming twice also in one day. So that is one point I also wanted to add from my end. And other is on the locations, Hudeji. People, I think somebody has some location available in certain college campuses. So what are the ideal locations one should consider?
Sir, ideal locations is bus stops, hospitals, railway stations, any crowded place, any marketplace. Ma'am, if a master franchisee guy taken a Tea Time in Punjab example, if it is Chayos or Cafe Coffee Day or Starbucks, he can open only one, that too with a huge risk, in the district headquarters, where Tea Time is eligible to open every village in Punjab.
Hmm.
The pricing is like that. It is a brand of a common man.
Right.
It's a brand of a poor man.
Thank you.
When you are doing something.
Yeah. So this business is all about being in the locations which are dense and largely
yes.
impulse business. Access to customer is the main aim. So transportation
yes.
hub, like you said, offices could be one, maybe closer to the government offices.
Government offices. Where are the public walk-ins is there? Tea Time is a hit, ma'am.
Right.
Even we thought like that, but there is a place, Annavaram. He have taken the franchisee of 4.25 lakhs. He started highway, in the highway. There is no junction or anything. And he sold that shop with a goodwill of 27 lakhs to another retailer. And again, if you are selling for a goodwill, there's no intervention of brand. The profit belongs to you only. There are multiple happy stories. The people are exchanging the shops with higher profits. And again, they are very happily, by taking it a higher price also, they were happily maintaining the business.
Correct.
Tell me any franchise in India, it is sold for goodwill and they are happy.
Right. See, another question which I am seeing, we talked about the master franchise model. Will you be open for doing multi-unit and especially other format, which somebody wants to know is one of our viewers today, something like a vehicle mounted e-shops which are portable, they can be moved around. Is something?
Yes, sir. We have a container model also where we have a container model also. If he gives us the place, we will come and set up that one also.
All right. So, Subhruji, that option is open. We can look at that. Great. I think with this, Sudhir Chandra, we've tried and covered almost all the questions, but still I see people asking, and some are very specific. Somebody asking from Maharashtra, one of the cities, somebody from Odisha, and they want to have a detailed discussion of how the business model would work. And I feel we can take these questions one-on-one with you post the webinar based on your availability
sure.
tomorrow.
Sure, definitely.
Delighted to have you, Uday and Ram. You know, you are a phenomenal entrepreneur. Uday, what you've done is a big success, which big groups take ages to come down to 500 plus outlets. I don't see many brands in India, especially in food. Most of them would go to certain size and then they would start collapsing. Nobody has a sustainability to go to 500 outlets. So congratulations. Keep doing a great work and keep serving tea to all markets across India, you will be sooner approached by companies like Tata's and Hindustan Liver, because the magic you are trying to create, for people to understand, Tata and Hindustan Liver has the 1500 crore, 2000 crore tea business. People don't understand that. So you are...
It is a 2 lakh crore business, sir. In India, tea business is around 2 lakh crore. And sir, in future also, if we, when the, for the retailers and master franchises, within 4-5 months, we are coming with our own tea powder pack, means tins, where they can, no tea brand in India can taste and have the, get, buy their tea. Only our thing will be available. If they trust it, they can buy it. So with your blessings, I think so that will also, we will take ahead.
Absolutely. That is going to be, you're going to be a big tea brand in the country, and that's the future. And that is this whole extension of tea time would go to many folds and many things, direct to home, direct to office. A lot of other capabilities would come. You crack the model extremely well and keep doing the good work. Only thing we need to do is select right partners, people who also come with the same vision and also develop their markets deep down. So we will be very closely working with your team and try to bring in some high quality partners who want to take master, and we start working on that.
Sure, any sir.
Comments from you, Uday, Sonia, from you, and if Ram wants to say something, last comments, and then we try to close today's webinar.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much for giving such a wonderful opportunity to see, I mean, talk to so many people from various parts of India. Even though we have potential, we are not able to identify the people. Means we never concentrated on taking, we don't know how to take it to other places or how to find out the people. And giving such a wonderful platform for us, we are always thankful to you, sir.
Always. Sonia?
Thank you so much, Hadeji. I think we have received very good response. And I think more than that, the honesty with which you presented today is something which is worth a mention. And this is for everybody. You know, we are trying to replicate the experience of the roadside vendor into very clean and hygienic environment.
Yes,
fast delivery, on-the-go consumption, convenience, and pricing of the product. These are some things which determine how the business can be successful in many ways. And CapEx is one thing. This is one thing which actually erodes a lot of capital and very difficult for many companies and many businesses to sustain. You can still switch your
own. And the manpower also, very easily, the ladies who are working in households, or any lady, means 70% of the tea time workers are ladies only, which are hidden. Means the kitchen is inside, hidden. And from the morning to evening, for like boys, they won't play PUBG inside sitting the shop and all. They will be very calmly doing the work, and no holidays or no switching of their phone like boys. And very, I always advise our my retailers or master manager to hire women and empower them also. And they are good also.
And also my suggestion, Uday, would be that you start a initiative for youth empowerment, street food man empowerment. Maybe they don't have 4.25 lakh rupees right now, because as your company would grow, you cannot obviously support for everybody, but start supporting these people who would become operating franchisee. Maybe make a 4.25 lakh rupees, tell them that you will deduct from first five months, six months, they have to pay installments. Your model is the only model which can empower a lot of people who can work hard, don't have money at this stage. A lot of banking organization.
Sir, that is not possible in retail outlets, sir, because we are spending almost everything on them.
Correct, correct. So what I'm saying is don't...
For the master, definitely we will take your advice, and we will do for the master thing, we will do that once.
Absolutely, absolutely. Yeah. I agree with you. And it's a good opportunity, and the very scalable idea should be 5,000 shops in no time in India and become the powerful preferred brand of choice for tea when people have anywhere in a dream, even at home or any place else. That is the power of the brand, and that's what the future for you is.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Hariji. Thank you, Mr. Ram.
Thank you.
Ashna, over to you.
So thank you so much, all the participants. My apology, I took that wrong figure. It's with 500 plus outlets. Thank you so much, Gaurav sir, for correcting me. As we always
I have taken your point and put a challenge for Uday.
We will definitely support him in achieving that.
We hope so for the next one anyways.
The only thing the mistake was that you didn't do 2020, you did 2021.
So, as we always say, we really appreciate the effort put in by everyone in joining today's webinar. You can also connect with Gaurav sir and Sonia ma'am at their respective LinkedIn ID. As Gaurav has also mentioned, you can reach out to him at gm@gauravmaria.com. You can also write to Sonia ma'am. She has also given her email ID at your respective chat tool. We are sharing with you a few of the details where you can directly call us, write to us, and you can follow us on various social sites. The recorded version of this particular webinar is available at Facebook page of Franchisee India Brands Limited. I repeat, Facebook page of Franchisee India Brands Limited and Franwork. Do visit us, share your feedback and suggestion with us. Thank you so much, Uday and Ram, entire Tea Time team, for joining us today and sharing your entire story with us. Thank you so much, Gaurav sir and Sonia ma'am. As usual, we get a high, rich experience and insights from you. But before we conclude the day, another great brand tomorrow, where we are celebrating our, where we are presenting you the 52nd episode, India Assist, and we have founder of
it
India
is,
Assist.
It is a it is a India Assist is a company which is now under care in India, seamlessly not there, especially in these times of challenge. We all realize that people who have elders at home, they need to be taken care by, you know, on a regular basis, not just a medical care, but also a regular care. So this is the first technology-based elder care company which is launching. It's a huge opportunity, huge opportunity in India. So please join in if you are interested to take elder care to your city. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Gaurav sir. In addition to what Gaurav sir has said, my colleague Dheeraj has given you the link for registration. Do register by today itself so that you get a confirmation mail from our side. We would love to see you tomorrow sharp at 12 p.m. Thank you so much. Stay safe, stay healthy.